I was raised by my big brother.
Huh?
It's just been him and me ever since I can remember. Not the easiest life in the world, maybe, but man, that guy's like a superhero to me. You know, he was with the FBI, tracking down Gethjerk after the last invasion. Younger, he got a lead on a case he'd been working on for a long time. He and his partner were after alien intelligence. Some operatives holed up in a safe house on Earth. He got a tip on the location, so he went to check it out. And by check it out, I mean, he went in guns blazing. It was a trap. Gethjerk had a mole in the FBI. His team was wiped out, and worse, they got their hands on some files containing our defense secrets.
I'm sorry.
Turns out the mole was his partner. She sold them out, and that's why Vigeon needs to die.
What? His partner was Vigeon?
She's gonna pay for it if I have to cut it out of her. It's the whole reason I joined this team in the first place.